Hello everyone, Kamelon here, and today we are playing for the first time in my life. I'm playing War Thunder, so aka the game full of leaked military documents and other microtransactions and other things. Anyways, by the way, I am if you're wondering, I am right now, sorry if I'm being quiet for some moments. I'm talking to a friend on Discord from my phone. He knows War Thunder more. I mean, he played it before and he wants to teach me, so why not? Yeah, I'm gonna listen to him. So yeah, he told me to pick the army. Okay, so that's what the other options are. I'm gonna ask later if I should change the language to English, but... Okay, so apparently Japan... Oh, so Japan doesn't have tanks? Okay. And nor does France, really? Maybe later I'll unlock it. But then again, I don't really like French anyways. Although, I do know that Polish... The army during before World War II, we did buy a lot of French tanks, so if I remember correctly, so yeah. This might be a long video. We'll see. Maybe I'll cut some things. And also, I don't like Russian things, so forgive me, okay? I am not going to promote Russian bias. Like I said, I'm gonna be quiet for some moments, like I said, because, he's explaining what I should do. Someone is gonna freaking call me a Nazi for using German cars. But that's the only place where Polish tanks are gonna be, apparently, he says. Thank you. mean, I'm... I get it. I mean, I... Okay. So he says either USA... USSR? Yes, that's... for Polish, it's ZSRR. Well, in English, it's... hold on. What it says? USSR, yeah. But he says USA... Okay, you know what? Fine. Okay, you know what? I think I'm gonna pick the USA just to be safe for now. I knew though that there is I mean, also he told me that there is a Polish leopard in this game, so I am planning to take it. And yes, if you remember, if anyone remembers, I was planning to play World of Tanks, but you know, my friend convinced me not to. Even though, I mean, I know that World of Tanks does have more Polish tanks than War Thunder, but he said that War Thunder's community is better than War of Tanks. And honestly, from what I know, War of Tanks is, well, it's not really great when it comes to accuracy, so I'm not really looking for realism, but I just want to, you know, feel like that this is actually what I want to play. So we'll see. I mean, both games are for free, so I can still get World of Tanks instead later, so we'll see. For now, we're doing this, okay? Okay, so he says, apparently he says that all I have to do is play... So, I guess, okay, so Leopard gets research in the squadron, when you play in squadrons, okay. So I don't have to be German, but he doesn't have a, he hasn't researched the USA, so, like I said, he hasn't researched USA, so I don't know. I might pick USA, but give me a moment. I mean, I know that Polish soldiers during World War II did join the tanker. A lot of us did join a tanker. We even had our own division in the American Army back in World War II. I might be wrong. I think it was at least a battalion. I don't know if it was just a whole division or a battalion. I forgot history, a lot of history lessons. So forgive me, okay? Okay, we're picking USA. Okay. Okay. Also, yeah, we are. I mean, I'm picking USA for what? I mean, and by the way, I'm not just gonna play tanks, even though tanks are my, you know, one and true love in the army. When it comes to military stuff, yeah, I love tanks, but I'm not gonna skip over jets. Maybe even boats, but I'm not sure. But I am gonna definitely go with planes and maybe get an F-16 as well, because why not? You know, we. The Polish army did buy some F-16s, so why not? Yeah, we still have them. So yeah, and they are still used by USA. So they're not that old, even though they. I mean, Hold on, give me a moment. Okay, like I said, I have to be quiet for a moment. Hold on, give me a moment. Okay, the temperature is fine. Hold on, I'll be back. Okay, and we're back. Sorry, like I said, I needed to check the temperature. It's fine. We're fine. My PC won't burn unlike with freaking Need for Speed. Jeez, I swear. That game literally melts my PC. And especially in these temperatures. I mean, outside it's like 30 degrees. In my room there's like 27 degrees Celsius. Yeah, I'm not using Fahrenheit. Screw you, I'm sorry America, but I'm still European, okay? European, sorry, gosh darn. It's already been 16 minutes, jeez. This is gonna be one long video, but then again, this is just the start, so forgive me. Okay, hold on, give me... I'm not doing... Okay, he says to accept it. Okay, 10 seconds. Yeah, I know everything is in Polish, but if someone says that I should change it. Okay, okay, so I can get go. Okay. Okay, so he's said. Okay, presets. Okay, okay, you know what? Okay, hold on. What do I do? Do I go? Okay. Hold on, give me a moment. Google freaking translate, sorry. Efficiency, okay. Okay, I do remember the word, but I forgot how to freaking spell it. Okay, so he says go for efficiency for now. Okay, if he said, but he also said that if it looks bad, go for quality. Yeah. Okay. Jeśli nas zmniejsza jakość grafiki, nie zawsze się włącza tej opcji. Ano! Okay, fine. You know, let's just continue. I'm not gonna... Oh gosh darn it, I have to restart? Also, forgive me if I'm gonna play badly, okay? This is, like I said, this is my first time, and also I don't feel exactly healthy today because the new job is a bit tiring. Working 12 hours every day is not... I mean, the problem is I'm working in agriculture now. Yes, if you saw the post, yes, I am a forklift operator in agriculture. But I'm also mostly helping in production. So yeah, it's not just me driving in a forklift. Right now I'm also helping production. Maybe later I'll just, you know, maybe I'll get a promotion later if I do good. Let's not get our hopes up yet. I just have to do good for now. 2 months. Hold on, give me a moment. Okay, we're restarting, I guess. I hope that this doesn't screw up my freaking recording. I'll check after it restarts, it's complete restarting, I'll check. Okay, mouse settings are weird. I'm gonna have to probably tweak that. Feels okay, action notes. Yeah, it feels a little. Okay, maybe that's just my laptop. But yeah, because I'm streaming the game from my laptop to my PC. Give me a moment. I hope I remembered right. Okay, we're back. Okay, we are back again. Sorry. Finally, linked all my email and everything. So, yeah, I'll cut that out of the video. So, don't worry about it. Screw you, freaking hackers and everyone else. Okay, here we go. He said to try it out, so here we go. Okay,
Załoga, na stanowiska.
Przygotować się. Kierowca gotowy.
Działanowy gotowy.
Ładowniczy gotowy.
Zapraszamy do jednego z obszarów szkoleniowych War Thunder. Tutaj nauczysz się, jak kontrolować swój pojazd.
Okay, okay, lower, okay, and, okay. Why do I have a T-34?
Zacznij jechać do przodu.
Okay, so, yeah, normal as, like, driving a car, but really, probably, really slow and heavy. God, why did they give me a T-34 when I asked for American tanks? Whatever. I mean, I'm not gonna be super mad about it.
Niewielka.
W prawym dolnym rogu widnieje minimapa, na której znajduje się strzałka symbolizująca twój czołg oraz ikony wskazujące pozycję twoich wrogów i sprzymierzeńców.
That's the minimap. Okay.
Tym razem twój przeciwnik, cel treningowy, oznaczony jest na mapie czerwoną ikonką. Twoi sprzymierzeńcy oznaczeni są kolorem niebieskim.
Okay, so of course bad guys are red, yeah, good guys are blue. I know, it's just like an... Okay, so that's where the gun will shoot and that's where my mouse is. Okay, I mean, I know, I already saw some videos, so I know this. So yeah, I have to wait until the, you know, I have to wait. Or else, you know, I'm gonna miss. I have to, you know, they line up the cross with my, with the mouse, and then I'll be able to hit the target.
Przesuń kursor na wskazany czołg. Poczekaj, aż wieża czołgu zakończy obracanie i celownik najedzie na kursor. Przełącz na tryb strzelca. Możesz użyć powiększenia, aby lepiej widzieć cel. Krzyżyk asystenta celowania na środku ekranu pokazuje, gdzie uderzy pocisk po oddaniu strzału. Zmienia swój kolor na czerwony, jeśli pocisk nie ma szans na przebicie pancerza. Żółty, jeśli penetracja jest prawdopodobna. I zielony, jeśli pocisk z łatwością przebije pancerz.
Really? This spot is impenetrable? Weird. Okay, but this isn't? Okay, weird logic. Maybe that's because it's a barrel.
W zależności od grubości pancerza twojego celu, krzyżyk asystenta celowania zmienia swój kolor. Jednym z najlepszych sposobów na zniszczenie czołgu jest wyeliminowanie jego załogi. Przesuń siatkę celownika na środkową część czołgu. Teraz wystrzel w przedział bojowy czołgu.
Zranienie!
Gdy pocisk przebija pancerz, w prawym górnym rogu pojawia się okienko prześwietlenia. Pokazuje ono, jaki element czołgu i którzy członkowie załogi otrzymali obrażenia. Czołg rywala uznaje się za zniszczony, gdy pozostanie w nim mniej niż dwóch członków załogi.
There's a gap in here, okay. I was a little confused. Never mind, I can't shoot it. Okay. But at least I know I can't really hit the turret from the front. Yeah, I just have to aim a little bit. If I aim for the turret from the front, I can't hit it, but I can hit, penetrate in here, not in here. See? It's green when it says you can penetrate. Okay, I have to remember that.
Znacznik punktu przejęcia zmienił kolor na niebieski. Oznacza to, że strefa należy teraz do twojej drużyny. W przypadku zajęcia punktu przez wrogą drużynę, znacznik przejęcia. przyjmuje kolor czerwony. Zajmowanie punktów strategicznych to jeden z głównych sposobów na wygranie bitwy. Kiedy twoja drużyna kontroluje więcej punktów strategicznych niż przeciwna, wróg zaczyna tracić punkty. Wygrywasz, kiedy wroga drużyna straci wszystkie punkty, więc staraj się zawsze kontrolować punkty strategiczne.
Okay, so control points. Okay, so instead of... Okay. In battlefield, you lose points with your points indicate how many respawns you have.
Świetna robota. Wygrałeś. Teraz jesteś prawdziwym czołgistą.
Okay, I can't.
Cel osiągnięty. Rozsiądźcie się.
Okay. So that was it. That was a tutorial. Okay. Hold on, give me a moment, I'll be back in a moment. And I'm back once again! I had to eat my lunch, sorry, yeah. let's continue for now, I'm not gonna... Okay, do I really have to? I have to finish all the tutorials first, so... Never mind, I guess I can smash through walls. Okay, I got hit, but wow. I think I'm playing good spots right now, I hope I am. There is no way I'm playing against real people right now. This is definitely bots. Sorry, I don't know how. Which one we don't have? Or no? Okay, the E and the A. Let's. I'm about to finish anyway. God damn it, they hit me in the end, but I'm fine. First place in overall, not bad. Okay, now apparently I can finally choose a crew. Okay, so my tank is an M2A4. Okay. Give me a moment. Okej. Okay. I mean, it's the tutorials I have to do everything. Okay. So, okay, let's see. How many? 4 kills and 4 assists. 8 critical here hits. 17 overall hits. 3 minutes. 81%. Wow. Yeah. All right. Okay. Hold on. Cash, give me a moment. Or maybe they were real players because it says this guy was a controller. This guy was also a controller. Okay. Weird. Deaths. I didn't die a single time. Yeah. 4 assists, 4 kills, none with planes. But yeah. You know what, I'm gonna save this. I'm just gonna say, call it first battle. And okay, yeah. Alright, so I got... Yeah, I did... Yeah, that's my friend right there. Yeah, I mean, we played Need for Speed before, so you know, you remember what I... Okay. Of course, the freaking crates. No, I'm not gonna pay money. Actual money. Is that what a KV2? I mean KW2? Hold on. But, okay, how many... do I have? I have 140 and this is 99 or...
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay, so there is a part two. Hold on. Give me a moment. Okay, there is a part two of the tutorials. Okay, you know what? Let's just go. Okay.
Do swoich pojazdów!
Szykujcie się!
Kierowca gotowy!
Kierowca gotowy!
Ładowniczy gotowy!
Przybliż w drugiej części samochodka bitew pancernych. Udaj się do znacznika klasy. Jak zapewne zauważyłeś, podczas bitew z innymi graczami, pancerz wrogiego czołgu może być ciężki do przebicia.
Wait a minute, am I in a freaking punter? I think I am in a punter! Thank you, game! I actually like this tank from World War II. And yes, yes, I know, it's a German tank, freaking... Yes, go ahead, call me a Nazi. I just like the designs, okay? Russian tanks look... ugly, honestly. Americans look... just as good as Germans most of the time. Okay.
Czołg, na 12, zerowa.
Okay, so
ten czołg ma skierowany pancerz czołowy w twoją stronę. Jest to najmocniejsza część pancerza czołgu, ale wciąż możesz go przebić za każdym razem, gdy krzyżyk asystenta celowania zmieni swój kolor na zielony. Znajdź słaby punkt w pancerzu czołgu i zniszcz go.
Right in the face. Okej, okay, that's why I was supposed to shoot.
Wspaniale. Teraz przenieś siatkę celownika na inny pobliski czołg. Czołg przeciwnika ustawił się względem ciebie pod kątem. Oznacza to, że wystrzelone w jego kierunku pociski mogą ześlizgnąć się po jego pancerzu bez zadawania żadnych uszkodzeń. Odzwierciedla to również zmiana koloru krzyżyka asystenta celownia na czerwono. Oddaj kilka strzałów do czołgu.
Okej, okay, hold on.
Dobrze opancerzone. Pociski z utwardzonym rdzeniem z rachunku dobrze sprawdzają się z dobrze opancerzonymi pojazdami.
Trafienie!
So I had to just hit him in the treads. Yeah, the treads. That's where it's, yeah, that's where I come. Well, am I really recording? Yeah, I am recording. Yeah, I am. Just wanted to check. Sorry, I'm trying to read everything.
Przeciwpancerny, ładuj. Przeciwpancerny, ładuj.
Załadować pocisk podkalibrowy.
Oh, okay, so I had to fire the previous round to reload, okay. Oh, okay, so... Okay. The secondary, okay, hold on. The main armament, hold on.
Załadować pocisk podkalibrowy.
Okay. I'm gonna have to look up the freaking names because I kind of forgot how it is called in English, so... I'm gonna ask him later. See, the bullet will go where the always where the cross is, and not where you think it would. So you have to follow the cross. Of course, in real life, you don't have the cross. You have to actually, you know, think harder. Already told me this, gosh darn it, why are you showing this me this again in your freaking game? Hit him, I was hit him wrong. Okay. Sorry, back to the entire round. Okay, never mind, it's this one.
Niezły strzał.
I ricocheted under it.
Świetna robota.
Okay.
Wygrałeś. Teraz jesteś prawdziwym czołgistą.
Misja ukończona.
Okay, I have to aim a little higher later, but honestly, okay. Okay. You know what? Okay, so I do have. Okay, so I have one main tank, then the LVT, and another M2A4, right? I think? Yeah. Okay. I guess he also. Okay, my friend. Sorry for being quiet again, but I had to talk to my friend again. He told me to continue the more tutorials, and so we're doing planes now. All right. This is gonna be interesting.
Thank you.
Well, I know when it comes to planes, I know it's best to not do full auto, but go with bursts. So yeah, watch out for that. I know that from both movies and yeah, and video games. Yeah, it always works pretty much. Bursts are best. I mean, I knew that from Battlefield 3. So yeah, let's continue. The tank, you have to actually line up the crosshair with your mouse and then you'll be able to hit. Remember to adjust a little because there's always a delay. Yeah, you have to always adjust a little. Oh, okay, so I see where you have to hit the... The game tells you where to shoot. So the only thing you have to worry about is W. It's the speed and your... So don't hold W all the time. And scroll wheel is to slow down. Okay, I'm gonna have to change that probably to S.
Użyj zbliżenia, by powróć do poprzedniego widoku. Karabiny maszynowe i działka są idealne do niszczenia lekkich celów ze słabym opancerzeniem. Użyj ich, aby zniszczyć ciężarówkę. Teraz musisz oddalić się od ziemi, aby szybko zmienić kierunek, w którym samolot się porusza. Ostatnia jednostka wroga została zniszczona. Wygraliśmy. Twój samoluczek jest ukończony. Teraz jesteś gotowy na prawdziwą bitwę.
Alright. Turn actually flying planes in this game, it looks pretty okay. Okay, now it's assault plane. Okay, I'm gonna do this too. Yeah, I'm gonna do all tutorials today. This is gonna be one long video, but it's gonna be worth it. Well, that's some big wrench. Jeez. For some reason, I wasn't able to move my mouse. Okay. It's scary, but I'm fine. I'm still freaking afraid of heights. That's kind of. I have to freaking get over my fears and actually. Okay. I didn't crash, so I'm fine. Okay, that was it. Now the bombers. I'm not gonna go with boats, I think. I am going to do boats, but I don't really plan on playing with boats. Not many people play with boats anyways. Unless there are submarines in the game, then I might play. This is a bomber, of course, now. Okay, so you have to press it twice. Okay. Actually, okay, so there are multiple things. Okay, F7, okay. I was a little afraid. Okay, so we have two big dots that indicate where you have to shoot. Okay, it's okay. Another torpedoes? Yeah, another I don't know how to call this, so I'm just gonna call it a torpedo boat. Okay, watercraft. Okay, it's a watercraft. Torpedo. Or whatever. Torpedo craft, probably. That's what it's called. I don't know. I'm not that good of English anymore. Gosh darn, I really wish I was. Okay, so I have there are three what the hell? Holy frick, why did I turn it off? Hold on, give me a moment. Okay, there are three sections. Okay, there are three sections for these kind of boats. Okay. Okay, so that's how you just press E and they'll automatically shoot at it. Okay. Okay, now destroyers. Okay. Let's do this. Like I said, I'm gonna do all tutorials, then we're gonna have a match against bot.
All gunners, hold your fire. Sorry, my friend.
Yeah, a match with bots with my friend. I think, unless we'll vote for something better. That was loud! Yeah.
chaosu.
It even shows you the timer that it takes to. Okay, never mind. I have to aim even closer. I mean. Okay, I was aiming too high. Now I hit him.
Gunners are searching for airborne and surface targets.
Okay, so that's how you do it. Okay. I mean, they should still shoot it automatically, but from what I can understand, but it's best to still look at where you're shooting, I guess.
The enemy ship has been torpedoed. Torpedo impact.
On the enemy ship. Okay, never mind. It's dead. But I just wanted to make sure it's dead. Jeez. Destroyers are seem very slow. Yeah. And I'm very bad at breaking. From what I can understand. And boats are very bad at breaking, slowing down, so yeah. I guess it's when you see torpedoes, it's best to just speed up. If you want to dodge or angle yourself differently. Okay, so yeah, you turn as just like you turn a tank. With planes, you just use the mouse to turn. Okay. Okay, so you just have to click B, not hold B. Oh boy, the hardest part of flying! start and landing. Oh boy. Okay, so we're done. Now we just need to. Okay. Okay, so I have to do this. Now, the only thing left to do is, out of the normal tutorials, is... Yeah, start and landing, but then there are the advanced tutorials. For the start and... Okay, let's do this. I think I'm gonna go with this.
Witaj w części czwartej podstawowego szkolenia. Ta misja ma na celu nauczenie cię lądowania I startu samolotem. Aby wystartować, samolot musi osiągnąć pewną minimalną prędkość. Ustaw przepustnicę na 100%, by rozpocząć rozbieg. Samolot osiągnął minimalną prędkość. Czas się wzbić. Dotrzyj do zaznaczonego punktu nawigacyjnego.
G for landing gear. Okay. That is gonna be.
Skieruj samolot w sam środek wyznaczonego punktu.
Okay.
Ustaw przepustnicę na 0%.
Okay. It's easier than I thought. Gosh darn it. I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's all the tutorials for right now, but... Hold on. Okay, so that's how it looks. This is the same thing, but has different decals. Okay, so you can customize it. So I can customize my vehicles. Okay, good. The military vehicles I have. Inside Okay, so this is how you check the armament? I mean, the armor, sorry. Okay, so spacebar's machine is okay, so machine gun and spacebar. Okay, now I get it. Well, that's why they were using okay, maybe those weren't bots. Maybe that match was actually against real players. An accident, maybe I didn't have a freaking first battle without even knowing it. I somehow didn't die. I mean, I was trying to be careful, trying my best to be careful, but I did get disabled like twice. Didn't die once. Freaking phone, I forgot to freaking mute you. Sorry. Yeah, freaking military video without a Garand ping is not a military video. Yeah, that was a Garand ping. Yeah, that, I have that for notifications on my phone. Okay. Automatic gearbox? Yeah, let's leave that for now. I mean, it's enough that I have to focus on shooting. Okay, so I'm gonna leave that. So forgive me, okay? But when it comes to racing games, I'm gonna go manual. But okay. Okej. Okej. Okay, so the gears is E and Q, okay. Okay. Szczęścia dodatkowych. Zielonych. So repairing the tank is F. Okay. Okay, so 5 is the calling artillery basically. 6 is the I know it's an extinguisher. 4 and 3 I didn't have that. I bet the first 4 are the ammo options. Whatever shells you want to use. I forgot all the names, so I would have to rethink. Ammo piercing, discarding sable. Yeah. I know, I kind of remember the. I have to understand the memes again. Okay. Okay. Hold on, where's the indicator markers? How do you. Okay, so 0 is a 9 is a oh, so it's the back of the plane, okay. 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 How do I? Okay. Sorry. Like I said, the video is. Hold on. Thank you. Okay, he said to say no, okay. Hold on. I'm probably gonna change my paint job later, okay? Now I just have to wait for him. Okay, we are in. And I said to play against bots right now because we don't have much time. Hold on, give me a moment. Frick. I turned it off! You're kidding me. You are kidding me. this will take a moment. I'm sorry. We're trying to make sure I have everything set up right. Currently, you are talking about me. He's asking right now if I started researching any tanks. I said right now, not yet, so. Give me a moment. Alright, here we go. This will be interesting. El Alamein. Oh, I think I heard a. I did once listening to a Sabaton song about that.
Ładowcy gotowy!
He said, okay, I don't know what the hell he said. He just said be careful, so I think he forgot, he may have forgotten to maybe set up bots? Okay, maybe we'll see. Should I just be careful? I mean, oh my god, that was our pump, I guess I'll push this. Okay. Oh. Oop, I saw something. I freaking drifted. I saw someone on my left. Okay, those are rocks. Okay, for some reason I'm too slow to drive forward. Oh man, is he freaking... Oh my gosh, we're in... Oh, that's why we're in different teams. That's why. Okay, okay, that's why he was worried. Okay. I'm just gonna fuck up. Stop sure right because no we don't. Wow. Oh, I'm sorry. I think he missed by a millimeter over there. Okay. He's coming. Okay. That's too far away from me. He missed! Okay, whew. That was scary.
Yeah.
Okay, I see my freaking enemy. I see him. He's in an M2. I can't penetrate him from the front, so I'm gonna have to find him somehow. Yeah, don't worry about him right now. I did hit him in the freaking... I freaking killed him! You're kidding me! You're kidding me! I killed him! No way! I ambushed him through the freaking bushes. I think. Yeah. But I work fine, I think. They're flagging us. Finally! Jeez, this guy was tough. Where is he flying? I don't like this sound. Where are you flying? Is he trying to torpedo me? Bro! Okay! I got that on camera. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, we lost. Barely, but we lost. Wasn't that bad, honestly. I'm just glad I didn't die. what did I do? 6 kills. One assist. One capture point. And he died twice! 4 kills. 2 assists. Okay. So I got it. I was better, apparently. Okay, I think that's it for today. We'll probably do some battles off camera, but right now I need to end it. So, see you next time. Never mind, we're back for a moment because I realized I forgot to do research. So let me just... I'm just gonna show which thing I'm gonna start researching and... Okay, so let me ask him first. So he said to either... To get to the first awesome tanks I should research is M4A3. Which is this tank, but I can't do that yet. So or an M3 Lee. And this, I think the M3 Lee was... So either I can... Okay, so tanks I can research right now. So either I have to, apparently I have, in order to get one of, to get this tank, I have to either research, I have to research an M22 Locust. Okay, yeah, I know the machine gun, 37mm, okay. What about this? Also 37mm. Hold on, what do I have? Armor is pretty much... Hmm... This will be one long rally video. Like, I'm gonna have like freaking over 2 hours. And beside the cats. Jeez. I'm sorry. This is gonna take a lot of editing. Okay, so M2A4, which I have, is apparently terrible. I mean, yeah, it is slow, but it's not that bad, honestly.
Yeah.
Okay, so he says to go with an M2, but what about the M22? Okay, so this... okay, so this... Oh wait, never mind. This tank, don't ever touch it, he said. Yeah, don't touch it. I'm not gonna go there. That's a truck. Those are useless in this game, pretty much. So, wait a minute. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna end the video over here. I'm gonna explain in the next video what I did off camera, so see you next time. For real.